All right, why don't we walk through the solution? Here we're going to start with our Olympic medal counts DF data frame as we have in the previous exercises. First, we're going to create a new, smaller data frame called medal counts, which is the Olympic medal counts DF data frame, but only the gold, silver, and bronze columns. Then we're going to use the numpy.dot function to matrix multiply this medal counts matrix with the 4-2-1 array, which represents the number of points that each country would score for a gold, silver, or bronze medal. So what we're going to get here is an array, where the value is 4 times the number of gold medals, plus 2 times the number of silver medals, plus 1 times the number of bronze medals. Down here, I'm going to define this Python dictionary called Olympic points, where again, I provide as the keys the column names, and as the value is panda series, where I provide as the argument first the list of country names, and here, this array points, which again has the total number of points that each country earned. Finally, I'm just going to say Olympic points DF is data frame of Olympic points. This is just the tip of the iceberg when it comes to pandas and NumPy's functionality. If you're interested to read more about what these libraries can do, I encourage you to check out the full documentation, which are found in the URLs in the instructor comments below.